Manna for April 6th. If any man suffer as a Christian, let him not be ashamed, but let him glorify God on this behalf. 1 Peter 4, verse 16. Sickness and discomfort of any sort, incurred by our energy in the service of the truth, are permitted by our Father as evidences of our fidelity and love, because, if not liable to such tribulations, or if relieved of them instantly by a miracle, the Lord's service would cost us no sacrifice, and the test of our willingness to endure for the truth's sake would be wanting. As it is, however, every ache or pain or wound of person or of feelings, and beheading socially or literally for the truth's sake, becomes a witness of the Spirit, testifying to our faithfulness. And in all such tribulations we should rejoice greatly, as say our Lord and the Apostle Peter. Text again. If any man suffer as a Christian, let him not be ashamed, but let him glorify God on this behalf. 1 Peter 4, verse 16.